Okay, today I will explain what is comfort, which is comfort between chicken and egg. Okay, this is the question you cannot understand. Okay, you cannot understand the system of biological.Okay. If you understand the system of biological, you will understand between chicken and egg which comfort. Give example to you. Chicken. Chicken. Chicken and egg, which comfort? Okay. Chicken. Chicken and egg, which comfort? I tell you that chicken are comfort.Chicken comfort, but someone say egg comfort. But the Buddhist monk Nakhatsen say, they are come together. But I tell you that chicken comfort.Okay, the chicken comfort. Okay, the Buddha teach in Tipitaka study one course that when you see chicken frying, chicken is frying. Why meditation? Meditation is you. Meditation is that you are seeing chicken frying.Chicken frying is meditation. Again, chicken. Chicken frying is meditation. Chicken. In Thai language, say kai ka phu ping, kai bin. Chicken frying. Chicken frying.Chicken frying.Chicken frying eat meditation. Okay. Chicken frying eat meditation. กายกับพื้นปีกคือสมาธิคือวิปัสสนา Chicken frying roaster crowing roaster crowing สาวนะ Okay.Rooster crowing sound. You see rooster frying, rooster chicken frying. It is the one of the best meditation. Chicken and egg which comfort. Okay. The next lesson. What is a chicken or egg comfort? Anybody confuse this question? So, if you see a rooster frying, a rooster are frying, eat meditation. Okay, the next one.The next topic, nah. What is chicken or egg comfort? With eat chicken or egg comfort? So, I will explain. The Buddha tell Buddhist follower that there are two answers how to answer the question. Okay, what is the answer of any question? Form. The form of answer the question. Form. F-O-R-M. Form of answer the question. Number one. Okay. Close answer and open answer. Close question and open question. Do you know? Close question and open question. In or in another view. In another view, nah. Only answer only one question. Answer more than one question. คือ 2, 3, 4, 5 question. Okay. เอกัตถวาท is meaning only one choice. You answer only one choice. And number two, the Buddha tell Buddhist follower answer more than one choice or answer 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 choice. Okay. Number one, you had no choice. You answer only one choice. Number two, you have a lot of choice to answer the question. Do you understand? I speaking this well, not clear to you. Again. Vipassanavad. What is vipassanavad? Vipassanavad is different question. Differential equation. Not single question. Not single equation. If you not clear, I use the calculator to tell you. Now, differential equation answer. Understand? Is it clear? Differential equation. Harvard University dictionary make the different equation. Okay, but some university only one question. Okay. Only one or unity question or and number two it is different or several question diversity question diversity answer. Okay, equation. Differential equation, diversity question, diversity answer, a lot of question, a lot of answer. Understand? Differential equation or diversity question, diversity equation, and a lot of question, a lot of answer, many question and many answer is mean in India language vipassanavad. Okay, vipassanavad. And the number one, ekachavad, the Buddhist tale, ekachavad. Eka number one question, only one question. Only one choice, have no choice. Okay, only one choice, have no choice. It means that you are single calculator, single variable calculator. Okay, it means that the Buddha tell me, vipassanavad. Is mean that differential equation calculus. Ekachavad is mean that single variable calculus. Is it clear? If you don't know what is between chicken and egg comfort, I tell you chicken. If I answer you today, the question is not interesting. in the future. So I will explain step by step to you, and you will understand. Okay, conclusion today. Ekachavat is meaning single variable calculus. Answer and question. You can answer single 1 1 1 1 1. Okay. Only answer only question 1 1 1 question, or single a variable calculus. Number two, differential equation calculus, differential, or many question, many answer, or a lot of question, a lot of answer, diversity answer, diversity question, ekachavat. Unity question, only unity answer. So today chicken and egg, you are understand only question, you understand only answer, you understand only single variable calculus, but you never understand differential equation calculus. Chicken and egg, which come first? You say unity question, only question, but you not think diversity. A lot of several country, several question, several answer. Okay, several question, several answer, but you ask only one question and only one answer. If you think only one question and only one answer, you never give me the question which chicken or egg come first. Okay, today before ending this class, I need 100 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 10 plus 10 is 100 Buddhist paper writing 100 Buddhist research or 100 Buddhist people present to me, and I will give answer to you. Or number two, if you support me to go to the Pisa Tower in Spain, and I need 500 professor in university, professor in science, professor in technology, professor in engineering, professor in business manager, professor in economic, or professor in history, or professor in political study, or professor of art and humanity. I need 500 professor in Western country, go together to the Pisa Tower in Spain. I will understand this question to you. What is chicken or egg come first? But today, I give a simple to you. You have to understand two question. Number one, single variable answer. Number two, differential equation calculus answer. Differential equation differential equation answer. Okay. Maybe it's not clear to you, but I will try again and again. Okay, it means that if I answer this question to you, the question chicken and egg not interested in the future. So I don't tell you today, and I will answer key, I will give answer key to you and the Pisa Tower. Okay, thank you so much today.